tether. You can see where I knocked the thing off right there, and the water's running pretty good. I knocked an end cap off up there so the water would drain off the roof. I still think the pipe there is clogged up up at the top of the roof, as you can tell. Right there, how the water's coming out the joint, I think it's still clogged up there. And if you look, I don't know how good it'll come out. All that water that's running off the building right there and coming down through here and off the building right there. I think water is pooling up there on top of the building. Without getting up there to look while it's raining, you just can't tell for sure. If you see that one joint right there, the bottom of that pipe was all clogged up, and I cleaned it out, but still it got a lot of water coming up from there off that part of the roof. But the drain there, it's not clogged up, so anyway.